Hi, I'm Rosen, I'm a third year business student, and today I'll be talking to you about private limited companies. To set up a private limited company, it's very difficult with many legal requirements. For the ownership and control, it's owned by shareholders, and they select a board of directors to run it. The profit is a dividend, which means it's divided between the shareholders. The finance is provided by the shareholders, which is 1 to 50 members. Losses and risk is limited liability, and the size is usually medium to large. To set up a private limited company, you need a certificate of incorporation, which is the birth cert of the company. You need a memorandum of association, which is the connection between the outside world and the company. And you need articles of association, which is the relationship between the company. Thanks for watching.